What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of GTA 5, but this is DVRP edition. I know you guys are used to seeing DVRP live, but guys, today we're just having fun, okay? So let me know if you guys want more videos like this. And I know you see this lime green baby right here. Yeah, this is the ops car, okay guys? So we're gonna be racing it and we are going to be in a Nissan GTR. Okay, this baby is looking like a sunflower, so she's looking really good, guys. So I hope you guys are gonna like it. Make sure to go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And let me go ahead and see if Steve is ready, see if he's ready to get beat today. Okay, I'm ready to go when you are.
Oh, you already said? Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
So all right. I was trying to explain to everybody where this car that you're driving right now is a special car. I hope it's not as fast as mine.
We're going to find out. We're going to see.
Let's get some gas.
Honest.
I got to get used to this bait car thing, man.
I know.
I'm trying.
It's very different.
I'm going to watch it tonight too, guys.
Yeah. It's right, very different.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Oh my gosh!
Try my best not to press A.
You almost smacked. Oh shoot!
What was that?
That was me.
Did you move?
No, cause I'm not in the driver's seat, y'all. It's shambles.
Oh my god! Who shot me? You're gonna say shot fire? Am I gonna say shot fire? Oh shoot! I installed a big car in this.
All right.
It is what it is.
Y'all, we are having fun already.
Shot the back of my car,
I am so
man.
Sorry. It's all a part of my plan. It's all a part of the plan.
Word.
Oh my god.
That's hilarious. I was like, yo, what was that?
No, because you know how like in regular GTA, if you sit in a passenger seat, it will automatically move you over to like the driver's seat. So yeah. I sat in the passenger seat and forgot that it's not gonna do that. So, Oh my goodness.
Way to go. That's how we start an episode.
I know, right? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I'm all set. Hey, I don't know where the cops are patrolling today. So we kind of like not even communicating with nobody right now.
Yeah.
We have no idea. Look, this
we
is like
outlaws today. We outlaws today.
Nah, this is like real life. We have no idea where nobody is. Like, you know, when Chad come on,
yeah,
they should be like, yo, they on this side or that side, right?
Yeah.
Like right now,
oh, you're right.
We have no idea. This is like real life.
I'm not gonna lie to you, Steve.
Uh-huh.
I'm ready to smoke you right now.
Word?
You finna get beat. I'm feeling good.
I don't know if they're all 34 gonna do it. I don't know. Unless. Chad did not serve that all 34. This is gonna be fun.
Ooh,
yo, I am so loud. Like, yo, it's. I don't know. I gotta get used to this because we really don't know where the cops are.
I know. What are you gonna do? Yo. Are you gonna run?
Yeah.
You're not gonna waste any time.
Oh, actually, remember I lost my other character, so I'm using Jeremy Carter right now. So good luck to me.
I don't even know which character I'm using right now. I don't know if Homegirl got a license or anything. So
yeah, I don't even know. So we're running.
Yeah.
We're running.
Cause I don't have no money.
Do if we get arrested?
What?
Are we gonna play it out if we get arrested? Or?
It's up to you. We can either run or play it out. We'll go by ear, but most likely I'm gonna run.
So you wanna go down first? Let's go down first.
Okay.
Check the place out.
Okay.
And see if it's worth racing over here.
Sounds good.
Look at you.
I'm gonna give you a little peek, you know? I'm gonna give you a little something.
Yeah, she sounds good.
Yo, Steve really thinks he's about to beat me right now. He don't even know.
I don't know. Like, I really don't know if this car ain't as fast.
Let me stop, because you might take off and I just might be way back.
All right, so we're doing. I think we're good.
I think so too. Yo, this GTR sounds so good.
Yeah, this is goals right here, man.
Ooh. So you want to do this straight shot or where you want to do it at?
Yeah, this straight shot. This straight shot all the way. So we start like all the way back from like the entrance of the highway.
Mm-hmm.
All the way down.
Okay. And, oh, no, he didn't just move around me like that. Yes. Oh, he's. Oh! What the freak? Oh, he's tripping.
I think we clear.
Yeah, I think we're good.
I think we're good.
Let's do it.
We try this.
Yeah.
It's like real life. Like, it's always clear until.
Yeah, we scoped it out pretty well. I think we're good to go.
Okay, so we can start right here.
Oh, okay.
And then on our way back, we get another car sound.
All right, you gonna honk?
Do a dig now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that? I forget. What's the dig?
On three.
Okay.
The dig starting the same way we starting right now.
Got you.
Rolling, we'll do like
yes,
20,
rolling. Okay. Go ahead. Right, go ahead. Right. Don't be cheating either.
All right. All right. On three. One, two. Oh, wait. Did you just move back? Well, you moved back. Okay.
I'm good.
Three. All right. One, two, three. Go.
I was trying to, what you call it? But I moved back. Oh no, you skating. No, that is way too fast. That's way too fast.
Right now. Oh shoot, I just did.
No, I'm doing 120. Ooh, yeah, you disappeared.
Yeah, I did for a minute. Yeah, okay, so let's just say the R8 is faster than this GTR.
Yeah, it is. It's definitely faster. Definitely faster. See? No. See? Alright, go down to 50. Go down to 50. Go down to 50. Go down to 50. And we'll see. Right. Honk the horn,
okay.
Honk the horn.
You want to do a 50? Okay.
Yeah. Ooh, watch out.
Were you just playing? I think you were just playing. I think you're going to be fast. Yo, somebody's changing the weather.
Right? All right, go ahead.
You ready?
Yeah, we going 50? All right, cool. Go ahead.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, honk the horn when you're ready. Oh, go. Mm-hmm.
Two, three, go.
Nah, you passing me. No. Yeah, I'm giving it everything.
Oh, Steve!
Oh my gosh! No, that one is definitely too fast.
Yeah, let's go back to the shop.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
You good?
Yeah, I almost got in an accident. Yeah, nah. Nah, that... Yeah, that's way right. fast. I was giving it everything I got.
Start heading to the shop. I'll chase you.
Ooh, I want something spicy. Ooh, yes. We're going to go with this pink right here.
No way.
You can?
Yeah.
I didn't even look at the interior of the last vehicle.
Yo, even the dial. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm definitely going in GT3. The seats, too.
Now your mind is made up. Your mind is made up now.
Yeah.
That's it. I got
you. Right, we can keep the other cars here. Or when we get back. Okay. That worked.
Cool. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Let me make sure everything is. Oh, see? I gotta make sure we good. Let's go with that.
I'm trying to
make sure I win. Bro. Let's see, tire smoke. We got the tinted windows on ya. Okay, I think I'm good.
Oh, I see the Ferrari too. Is that a 458? Yeah, that's the one I'm using.
Let's get some gas. All right, let me know when y'all ready. I'm gonna fill up real quick. All this money on gas, I should be betting y'all something.
This look like a better GT3 for me.
Finally, the game is a little bit brighter. It looks better.
I know we're gonna have fun with this. Loud.
I can actually see.
This one's so loud.
Go the pista.
Yeah, it's hella loud. Right.
Alright, so I got that. Oh yeah, I'm ready.
Ooh, we sounded real good. We sounding good. I don't know if y'all heard that.
Oh man.
But we sounding real nice.
Yeah, that McLaren's crazy.
It sounds so good. I'm glad I saved it.
Shoot.
Go ahead.
I was just about to say, have you drove a Porsche before, Demon? Like in real life. In real life, no, you haven't?
No.
That's gonna be a good question for the both of y'all.
No, the only thing I've actually drove is a Toyota.
Okay, I got you. Chad, have you drove a Porsche before?
No. The most expensive thing I've driven is a Hyundai Tucson.
We gotta do the Porsche experience then. I think we'll lose it.
Okay.
So the Porsche experience is somewhere in Atlanta where you get a chance to just drop Porsche on the track and just push them as
oh, I wouldn't be doing that. What if you crash?
You're insured.
What?
You're insured by them because you're gonna have somebody in the car with you. Telling you not to do this, not to do that.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna be driving slow. I'm gonna be doing 30 miles per hour. Yo, my vehicle is so loud. This McLaren is loud.
Goodness, this drive like a Porsche. This is a good car. Chad, did you install the handling line for this?
Yo.
It makes me feel like I'm driving a real drive car.
Wow. See? That's why I stay back.
This feel like a real Porsche, y'all.
Where y'all at? Y'all took this left?
Yeah.
Okay. That's exactly why I stay back.
My heart literally just dropped.
Yo, if y'all are talking to me, I can't even hear y'all. Because that's how loud the McLaren is right now.
Which side? Okay, I'll be in the middle there.
That is how loud it is. Oh my gosh. You doing horns or what are we doing?
We can't do horns. You can't hear nothing, bro. Come on, nothing.
So yeah, Chad, go for it.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my gosh. What the freak? Okay. Still close. Let's see if I can push this baby. Oh my gosh. This. Oh my gosh, y'all glitched out for me. Y'all. This is crazy right now.
Yo, this feels so realistic that you were just moving.
This is crazy. Okay, The McLaren don't got nothing but noise. The McLaren don't got nothing but noise.
Yo, that's serious though.
Like, I thought I was gonna be doing something. Oh my gosh, Steve!
He literally just toppled the truck. What the heck?
Yo, I almost hit it. I felt like I tapped it.
You hit it on my screen. Let you feel like you tapped it a little.
Yeah,
oh
it
my
moved
gosh.
To the left, just a little
bit. Yo. You
know what, I think this 750.
Oh, sure.
You mean
O'Roy? Yeah,
O'Roy, that's what I meant.
Oh my gosh. All right, go to 50. Let me put my seatbelt on. How y'all driving? Like, all right, let me know when y'all at 50.
I'm at 50.
You at 50?
Yeah.
Same. All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Ooh, let me block. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm trying. I told y'all I've been watching NASCAR. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Alright. Nice around the turn. Yo, Steve, you are out. Yeah, I'm telling you, this McLaren don't got nothing but noise. Oh my gosh, Chad, I saw that.
Yo,
you clipped the sign. I need to go ahead and save that.
Yeah, I'll pass it on.
Okay.
Ooh, you about to beat us?
I just wanted to be in something new. I don't think I have a Ferrari save, so I'm like, you know what? This is the perfect opportunity.
I don't know if I tune that car, to be honest.
Oh, well, we're going to find out right now. Oh, my gosh. Steve, you're a daredevil.
So much control, though. Oh, my goodness.
You are a daredevil with that. I drive much safer than y'all.
My mom tell me that all the time, so.
Like, the way you just zip past some cars. Child, I don't even know. Did y'all go? Yeah, y'all went to the left again.
So much control, though.
Yo, this one has so much torque.
This one, I don't feel anything. Like, it's not even that loud. Well, I did turn it down. Let me see. It's not loud at all.
My son is trying to pull the controller right now, so in case you guys see something.
Oh, so in case you lose, that's what you're trying to say?
Yeah. If I turn to the right or something, it's ham that
you're right, right. Okay, right.
I'm ready.
I'm ready, boy.
Yeah. Do you say on go or you say on three? Because by the time you say three, I'll be ready.
On go.
That's interesting. GP3's
pulling.
Yeah, mine is a track version. Yours is a street version, so it should be pulling.
Oh, no, 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 Steve. Nah, why are you trying to push up on me like that? Nah.
Cheating, bro.
Oh, my gosh. Nah, this is good driving skills. That's all that is. No. It's not my fault. Not my fault you don't know how to block.
It's still caught up to you, Chad.
Yeah. Yeah.
It just takes some time.
Yeah. All right.
Ooh. Nah, this one right here.
Oh! Yeah, my bad. Did I hit you? I didn't hit you with my feet. Barely. Okay.
On my screen, it looked like you took off his bumper.
Oh, gosh.
Roll. For real? Is that bad?
Right. No, I don't have any damage on my screen.
Right. Oh, man.
Right. Rolling wrist.
You wanna drop, Papa? He's like,
He's yeah, like, you laughing.
That's how quiet my mic is.
Oh, got you.
Yeah.
What are we going up to, 60 or 50s, though?
50.
Okay, cool. All
right. Let me get up
I'm trying to line up with you first. Oh, no. Oh, dang. Steve, okay. Right.
We good now?
Yeah.
Ooh,
yes, I'm rolling. Ready. I am ready.
Yeah, you get that rolling race for real.
Maybe that's my thing.
I just lagged. I left y'all.
Rip.
I just lagged
back.
Yeah, lagged
back pretty hard. Yeah.
Oh, dang.
It's all right. Lag just
I still consider
right
this
now.
A win. I don't care. It's still a win in my book. That's still a win in my book. Oh, shoot!
Oh,
oh
my goodness. Right? Right, man.
Oh, my gosh. You
dang.
You're trying to sit in that space too, huh?
Huh? Yo, the smoke on this?
That was hilarious.
Let me see if I can get myself to the shop.
Oh, you driving a GT3, oh, Chad. You can respect that turn, man.
Yo.
No, I did it on purpose.
Oh.
Yeah, that was crazy.
I want to do a J-turn into a reverse and then do another J-turn.
Oh, let me see.
That was crazy.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Oh, ho, ho.
We did our best. We did our best. That was crazy. Move. Oh, my gosh, Chad. You know I can't see. With all this smoke.
Just killed that poor local.
Because you do it turning all around the place. Oh my gosh. This car is officially mangled. I wrecked this Ferrari.
Right here.
Oh my gosh.
I am in love.
I wrecked this. Well, I think you did. You. That last hit at the end. Now I can't drive. All right, go ahead. No, it can't. I was going to try to pull it into the garage, but that last hit.
No, I'll take it.
That last hit kind of did it in. So. Oh, you can't even start.
Yeah, it's good. It's good now.
Right, oh, so man. No, that was really. That car. I like that Ferrari, though. My face all scratched up. That's crazy. Thank you guys so much for watching this GTA 5 DVRP episode. If you guys liked it, make sure to go ahead and hit that like button, comment down below, and also subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.